The question is, where did they find the actor to play Victor?
El tema de casting fue todo un tema. Hicimos el casting en el propio mercado, en el mercado 4, porque queríamos encontrar un personaje fresco de ahí.
So the casting was done on site at the market because we wanted to find a character, like a fresh character from there.
Después entendimos que necesitábamos una persona fresca, pero que tuviese esa magia con la cámara.
We need somebody who would reflect this freshness, but also to have this kind of magic with the camera.
Víctor Celso Franco aparece, viene de Tobatí, que es el interior del país, en el primer día de casting, y la cámara se enamoró de él.
So we found the actor who played Victor on the first day of the casting. He comes from Karatí, Tobatí, in the countryside, and the camera literally fell in love with him.
It's a miracle.
Los actores no es español, es una mezcla de que mezcla,
the language spoken by the characters is not only Spanish, it's a mix of other languages. What is it?
Es la mez, se llama Yo Pará, que es la mezcla de español y guaraní. Guaraní es nuestra lengua madre, la que hablaban los indígenas.
So that language is Yopará. It's a mixture of Spanish and Guarani. Guarani is the language spoken by the natives.
Yes, up here.
How much problem or collaboration did you got from the crowd when you were working in such a crowded place like the market?
Did everybody hear the question?
Yes.
Yep.
Muchas más de las que esperábamos. Muchas sí. Colaboraron. De repente había gente que miraba cámara, ponía muy fuerte la radio, y fue una cosa muy incontrolable las primeras semanas.
We got lots of collaboration from the people. At the beginning, people would like look at the camera and put the turn the radios really loud. It was difficult at the beginning.
The first time we say okay, 4, 3, 2, 1, action, and everybody decide may anything just shoot right now. And then the people in the market for feel that the film was their film, so they help us too much. Sorry for my bad.